Okay, here's a great old tune written in 1921 by Sam Moore and Harry Skinner, and it's called The Laughing Rag. Okay, it's in the key of F. Break that down now, okay? So I use quite a lot of fancy techniques there, probably too many really. So we're going to use the fan stroke, we're going to use a thumb roll, we're going to learn how to dampen the chords, we're going to do some finger picking as well, and I think that's about it really. Oh, we're going to do a diminished run as well, okay? Nice little diminished run, which was this part. Okay, let's get to it then.